My suggestion to guys is, and like Ron just said, you know, nobody thinks they're going to get told no, and it's pretty, it's disheartening. So, you know, on that day, you know, my suggestion is, at that point, you know, be happy for the guys that made it. But my suggestion to everybody is, go home, see your girlfriend, see your wife, see your family. Think about what you want to do. Don't rush into any decisions. You know, you have time. You know, our camp starts on March 3rd. There's others that start, I don't know when, but, you know, go home and look at the options and make a sound decision, because what you're doing, if you don't make it, before you go back to school the next year, you want to make sure you protected your investment of this year by going out and working the best baseball that you can with the best crewmates that you can to put you in the best position to get hired by minor league baseball. And, I think with the Atlantic League, the Can-Am League, and the American Association attending pro umpire camp, you know, you're not going to see better baseball than those three leagues. You're not going to work with better partners than those three leagues, and you're not going to make more money in any other league than those three leagues. So that's why I choose to go there every year, and I've been real pleased with the product we get out of there.
And guys, if I could speak, you know, kind of step away of being a host here and kind of speak, you know, for everybody's journey is different. For some people, they may need to take a year. Their pro umpire camp experience may need to be in 2020. They may need to take some time and just kind of regroup and find their own way.